The emergence of trench warfare was born from 3 years of bloody civil war. When opposing armies were in close proximity, soldiers built extensive fortifications for protection. Snipers on both sides constantly dueled.
It's right there, Lieutenant.
This one there, Park? Same.
We're not good.
Andrew's got a letter from his father last week. Yankee soldiers burnt his farm and drove off his family.
His wife and kids haven't been seen in a month.
All right, Perk. That's how we know now.
Yes, sir. Here, you keep looking. Oh! Yep, there's another one.
In that barn over there.